we are talking of unity, oneness, keeping in mind our larger, keeping in mind our binding responsibility towards the larger good, larger interests of the people and larger interests of the state, and nothing else. The question which revolves around this racial slur that's being engaged by all of them, which is unacceptable and which is not in sync with our ethos and culture and our core values of this democracy. Please remember that the power of oneness has brought this nation thus far. You know, the nation has become so strong, vibrant, progressive, prosperous. The whole world is watching us. Why? It is because that people have drawn the strength, the nation have drawn the strength through the huge diversity that this nation provides. And therefore, we must understand the strength of this huge diversity from all perspectives, from linguistic perspective, from cultural perspective, from religious perspective. That's the reason why you have the whole preamble reflecting the ethos, reflecting the core values of this democracy, of this great nation. I would like to urge upon every politician, particularly the leaders, to lead by example and reflect what is there in their heart. You know, anything which is capable of creating a sense of division in this great nation is against the whole interest of this great nation.
He also asked for his apology on this.
Naturally. A leader must lead by example.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to East Mojo. For any queries, put them down in the comments section below and press on the bell icon for notifications.